This is the AGI Minute. If grain in the bin is money in the farm's bank account, then you can't afford to manage it by guesswork. Harley Janssen, AGI's Vice President of Product and Operations, says in-bin grain conditioning can add peace of mind for grain conditioning and also ensure the safety of both product and people while grain is in the bin.
Today's digital sensor technology delivers automation and control all remotely and from a cell phone. That means a farmer can monitor grain quality throughout the bin and fully control and automate those fans. This ensures the safety of both the product and people because it eliminates the need to go in the bin or make that dangerous climb to the top of the bin.
What is the biggest benefit to farmers?
Ultimately, it's peace of mind. The bin is a farmer's bank account. A properly set up and maintained in-bin system provides better control on their grain investment.
Thanks, Harley. Learn more at aggrowth.com.